name's Tracey Patrick. I'm 55 years old. I work for Fayetteville Public Schools. I've been with them for 15 years. I've been a patient for WelcomeHealth since April of 2019. I was referred here by Washington Regional, and it has been a blessing. My healthcare options was emergency room. I have no insurance. When I went to Washington Regionals, I had some testing done, and they referred me here so I could get the referrals I needed to get my health taken care of.